myself and the whole team. Yeah. But we got a lot of responsibility to play good this year, to set the goals that we wanna win and try to be the best team in Europe. I've seen him since the Olympic Games in London. He's a very young player. He's gonna bring a lot of energy to the team, a lot of talent. So happy to work with him every day and get better with him. Who knows, but I'm sure that we will be very good. We add a lot of experience to the team, great players that have been fighting in other teams in Europe at the highest level. So I think we are in a good position with the new additions to be better. It will be tough because long trips, good teams. So we have to be ready. We had a very good roster, very deep roster. So we hope to be good, but it will be very difficult. Always our Final Four motivates you, and especially now in our country, in our city. So we are looking forward to play a very good league during the season and to get ready, hopefully, to get in the Final Four in Madrid.